We in this. Deontay Wilder, man, getting knocked out by this nigga. I don't even know who this nigga is.
I don't even know who this nigga is. I didn't even see the fight. I just seen the clip.
He got hit. Nigga turned around.
Why would he turn around?
I don't know.
Why?
I don't know.
Why?
I think it was over for. I mean, I think it's just over for him. At this point, like he just collecting checks. I fucks with Deontay Wilder. You know what I'm saying? But this is like a bad look. You know what I'm saying? Like, is don't be like. You know what I mean? Like.
He just collected. Cause because
I feel like that's what Roy Jones was doing, and I was mad because after he got the heavyweight belt, when he should have retired. He got greedy.
Yeah, exactly. Niggas get greedy. I don't know, man. Niggas probably
Was nothing else for Deontay Wilder to accomplish, and now it's like how high he was in ranks. It's making him go low in a lot of people's minds.
Exactly. You got to
losing
the
Fury, understandable. That nigga's 6'9". He got up like the Undertaker.
He's a machine. He's not a person.
Then you lost to another nigga. I think it was... did you lose to Andy Garcia?
I don't know. Look it up.
He lost to somebody else. And then it's like, all right, bro, you might as well just retire. No, he came back. Lost his. It's like, bro,
you gotta know when enough is enough. You gotta.
Because at the age you at now, you can't just learn boxing all over again. The way you were, a knockout affect your confidence. You need a certain type of confidence to box the way, fight the way you was.
Yeah, that is true.
You know what I mean? And you're not going there. Like, when he go, it be looking like he don't want to be there. Like he just
He don't got that same fire behind him.
He don't got that same fire. Like
you know, I was just trying to say he used to be amp. It was like after that fucking suit shit when he came out with that suit and he started having excuses because Fury beat his ass. It's like dog. Ever since then, he's just shit just been steadily declined. Like he get his ass beat ever. Like I don't know, man. It's looking bad for Ball.
Because the thing is with the Fury shit, I thought Fury was on coke or something. Because
the way he was whooping his
because when he get knocked down, he get up like the Undertaker.
That nigga's a fucking robot.
Well, he just lost. He lost the title.
Yeah, he did just lose, though. Because he getting old. Hey, listen, dog. Father Time will win every time.
But to wrap it up all in all, Deontay Wilder, man, you got to...
Done.
You know what I mean? Just retire and manage. Because you still got that type of personality where niggas would sign under your promotional shit.
For sure.
You know what I mean? But I mean, I can't tell nobody. If you just want to collect the check, do you?
Listen, man, but, don't go out like Willie Lump Lump. That's what you don't want.
Like, who that?
Listen, don't nobody know what Willie Lump Lump is.
But he said, don't worry about it.
Just don't go out like you, nigga. Shit, the old folk tell everybody know who Willie Lump Lump is, but they don't know who he is. You know what I mean? So don't end up like him.
The only thing you know about Willie Lump Lump is you don't want to go out like him.
Exactly. That's the only thing
I don't
know
who he is, but I know however he went out, I don't want to be that.
Out like him. That's a fact, straight up. So he need to leave. If he leave now... All right, he can still solidify, but dog, if solidify, he keep trying to rumble, I mean, he ain't nobody still, gonna want to fight for him.
No, you'll respect the courage.
I mean, yeah.
To keep getting there, you risking your life. But my thing is, I fuck with him so heavy that I want him to stop risking his life.
Right.
Because it's like you losing to motherfuckers who not even good now. Yeah,
exactly. You're just losing to anybody.
Your reaction time ain't the same.
Yeah. So I think that shit really fucked him up. Like, them fights really fucked him up. Like he don't look like himself. So man,
like I said, he don't even be looking like he want to be there.
Yeah, collecting the check. So hey,
but shout out to all the boxers out there doing their thing. Leave your thoughts and comments below on everything we talked about so far. Yeah, let us know what you think. Whether you agree, disagree, we give two shits, but we always appreciate the comments.
Yeah, this is a crazy ass killer. You know what I'm saying? This is Hoover from Silicon Valley. This is Dwight from Dodgeball. I'm on the Buck Bandit Podcast. Chris Williams. Check it out.
The king can't always be the damn king by itself. I need servants to step up.
Turn me up a little bit.